To create sales invoice, enter the customer name as account name. If name is new, then it automatically creates new account. If account already exists, then it shows confirmation box that this account exists. Now we are in product billing directly. In product billing, there are two type. One is mass product list, which is for non-unique barcode items, and second is unique product list, which is for items with unique barcodes. We will discuss billing modes in next videos with more details and demos. Now we will add items having common barcode. Search the name of item or scan the barcode and hit enter. All info related to the product saved in inventory will automatically added. In this software, you can edit individual discounts of each items easily. You can edit quantities and save changes. This software also allows to add individual extra charges for each entries. Extra charges are independent of taxes or discounts. You can also print item-related info in invoice like warranty, service, product configurations, or anything you like. Tax data is automatically loaded as you preset in inventory listing. In sales bill, you can edit the taxes as you need. In more tab, multiple extra charges on subtotal can be added with details to print in invoice. Subtotal based on final total of all individual items with taxes, discounts, and extra charges. In this software, discount on subtotal also supported. The final subtotal can be discounted for offer or any bumper discounts or coupons or event discounts. In information box, you can add details which you like to print on top of the invoice. For accounting, if customer pays or credits you money, you can maintains the account by adding credit entry. We will see payment management with more details in next videos. Payment receipts can be printed or sent as PDF. Click on print to create invoice. This invoice can be printed or exported to PDF, Word, Excel formats. All details about invoice can be managed from print settings. In print tab, all print related things which you like to hide or show can be controlled. There are multiple invoice and receipt formats. For more details, watch invoice settings video tutorial. There are multiple invoice layout styles. Refresh the view to see how they designed. All business related info can be edited from business tab. You can print invoice in your native language by using last three layout formats. You can print customer details by editing them from account info. More custom detail can be managed from settings master data tab. Click on print to see the changes. Thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day.